for them. Go home tonight, take all your albums, your tapes, and your CDs, and burn them. Because you know what? The musicians who made that great music that has enhanced your lives throughout the years.
Real fucking high on drugs. The Beatles were so high, they let Ringo sing a couple of tunes, man.
Let's look at it another way then. These musicians today who don't do drugs and in fact speak out against them, we're rock against drugs. Boy, they suck. Thank you.
no part of the problem.